Are there actual balloons in Bloons Tower Defense? Or am I... Am I not understanding? The kid's a giant. You posted in the... Whoa! Baby is 1 year old today, 25 kilograms. Whoa! Nearly a meter tall? What? What is wrong? All right, here we go. Let's play. We're testing out the DPS of Scintillating Feasts. I'm excited. Right. I'm sure the doctors have checked things. Whether or not we're privy to that information is unknown. I think we go sniper shot here. We don't want to slow down our charge up because that's not the point of our thing.
There we go. Not now.
Yeah. Chaos. Why not? And worse. Yes, this is Ello's DPS mod. Yeah, let's grab that health. I've come to realize that getting bonus health is a very important thing when considering what to grab. It makes a big difference when you're trying to win, I've noticed. The dash, I'm using the dash quite a bit. 820 damage with the weapon dash. And the bow, I just don't stand still very much. And then ranged weapon is the cast. That's actually the cast, so that's what's going on there. Dash attacks. Oh man, there's Zeus. I'll still get Dionysus, but I can get Zeus right now. I gotta do it. Hopefully we actually get him.
Greetings, father.
Let's see you put your youthful reflexes to work.
Let's give it a go.
Oh no! I didn't see the bomb! I didn't see it! Ah, what a bummer. What a bomber. Do they account for the damage that you lose when an enemy has a blue shield on? Do they account for that? I don't recall. Do we want to take Charon at this point? Probably not. Take hyper sprint. Yeah, it was silly of me. It was silly of me to think. Silly of me to try that. Oh well. Trippy flare, that's fine. I don't think I want Athena. I'll pass. David Thompson, how's it going? Why didn't it go over the ravine there? Little thing. That's not a wall. Right? Hestia wants to be in on this party. Pony's quality of life and balance adjustment. I don't know about anything that would like feel like a cheat. You know what I mean? And I'm not saying that it's a cheat, but I'm saying I don't want to play with anything that might be like, oh, well, you know, they had to play with the game modded or something, you know, like, I don't know. Maybe that's a silly thing to feel funny about. I don't care about it for anyone else, just for me.
I was not on good terms with my own father, and that's something I had to learn to live with. Do not be like me. Do not wait until it is too late to fix it. Maybe you should go back to talk to him. For now, this is for you.
Well, thank you kindly. More health for Death Defiances. I don't mind that at all. These are not the things I wanted. These are not the things I wanted. Man, they've got a lot of health. Holy moly, roly poly. There we go. Sheesh.
Did you miss me, little?
The dash attack.
I thought I'd steal away a bit, and that together we might make up for.
Oh boy. Oh my. Oh my. I'll take the attack. That's fine. Okay, so weapon dash still doing more damage, but the ranged weapon already doing a lot. Oh, I loved Civ 6. And I played it again. I got all of the DLC and played it again, and it's good, man. It's really good. Yes. Look at that.
Hello everyone, and I cleaned your office for you today.
No, not yet. She cleaned my office for me today.
A sty of pigs.
A sty for pigs.
No liquids can go in this trash can because it doesn't have a bottom.
I don't. Poor fella.
It just has a bag.
Poor fella doesn't even have a bottom.
So it's like recyclable and stuff. Not anything else.
Oh, weapon dash. Do, would you be interested and or willing to
make me tea?
You're the best.
I'm about to make myself hot chocolate, but I can't let my kids see me or hear me.
You want one of those things that I just
mentioned?
Yes,
melting heart.
Okay. Wait, yes to the beverage?
What now?
The tea?
I would love
a
tea.
Chocolate latte?
Oh, actually a chocolate latte sounds... Fuego chocolate.
That means fire chocolate.
That's what I want. Actually, that's exactly what I want. I don't want hot chocolate. I want fire chocolate. I want fire chocolate. Treat her poorly and make her get you drinks and clean your office. I know, right? It's just getting worse.
Don't forget to leave a comment below
about how you feel about my husbandry. My wife husbandry.
Who took the children to basketball this morning while I stayed home?
Who did that, huh? You didn't hear about that. You didn't hear about that, did you?
I'll tell you what. I help you because, you know, guess who also doesn't have a job? And I like it that way.
You shouldn't be required to have a job.
Or I should say a gainful. Oh, I'm gainful employee. I'm a kept woman, what can I say?
She's a kept woman, folks. You heard it here first. Not husbandry. I know, that's why I laughed. Ooh, nice. Yeah, caliente, yes, there it is. Not fuego, but caliente. But now that I think about it, what I want is fire chocolate. I don't actually want hot chocolate. Give me that fire chocolate. That's what I'm about. All right, Zeus, get that scintillating feast. Yeah, for 20 gold. For 20 gold, I will. Three boys and a four-legged princess. Who's, you won't even let her work outside the home. yes, exactly right. You guys, that's exactly it. Yes. Chocolate with red pepper in it. I mean, isn't that a thing? Is it Mexican hot chocolate that is? Or have I got that wrong? Son of a gun. Okay. 3% bonus damage. Yes. Yes, indeed. Antibiotics are finally kicking in. Sneeze without pain. Awesome.
Here to see.
Hi, Mo. I know you've got important business to attend to.
Yes. How about refreshing nectar? Make sure we get that sure scintillating thing. Feast. Finally, a palm. It's our first palm. Yeah, exactly. It's a job and a half. Okay, we're not analyzing the DPS all that much yet because it's kind of exactly what I would expect. Like, I do a lot of weapon dashes, you know? I wonder if that'll make a difference. I mean, that's a huge boost in damage for our cast. All right, there's Zeus. The Aztecs. That make me cranky too. Man, this hot chocolate would be so good if it wasn't so spicy. Why'd you have to make it spicy again? I mean, my goodness. Thank heavens. Thank the good heavens above. Down. Oh, yes. Okay, it's more evened out, the 40% for the cast now. Cold, spicy, and nothing to sweeten it. Oof. Aztec hot chocolate. Yeah, that's what I heard about that. I think we'll just take the Thunder Flourish. You know, if I can take Vengeance, though, I would like to. I doubt I can, though. I doubt that'll let me do it. Dash. Yeah, it has to be Thunder Flourish, not Heaven's Vengeance. But yeah, it looks like it's getting closer to evening out with the dash attack. So that's interesting.
Okay. More skull crushes.
Ooh, yes. Oh, haha. Okay, I can't get the duo there, but we can get some of those sweet, sweet secondary boons. I think we want to fight against Zeus. Yeah, Dionysus Aid. Yep. Yep. Cyprius.
Even your father would agree that actions such as that.
Outrageous. I mean, really, like, how often have I actually used your ability though, Zeus? Like, it's not like you've done all that much for me yet. I mean, I'm hoping you'll do some good stuff later. You know, you'll be a real peach for us later. Oh. Oh. Where am I? There they are. No, it's not actually showing DPS. Oh, no, it is. It is. Just showing total DPS. I'd be interested to see the total DPS, like the DPS of each of those, right? Like, how quickly can it churn out damage? Ugh. This is so tedious without... Okay, I gotta be smart about this. Okay. Let's get high voltage is alright. Yeah, let's take high voltage, I suppose. Make those lightning bolts bigger. We have enough for a boon. I you know, if Dionysus or Zeus shows up, that would be nice. I'm planning on getting that scintillating feast, I am. Okay, there's Zeus.
Cheers, mate.
Come on, baby.
I would like none of these.
I'll roll one more time. There it is. Wow, 60. I don't remember it being 60. I thought it was 40. That's Sea Storm. Oh man. Oh man.
I see you regrew your neck.
Bow, ba, bow, ba, bow. Oh, it's just... Oh, yeah, okay, I see. The Zeus, Dionysus, what have you. Rubble Fall has done 1% of the damage. Come here. I want to talk to you.
You and me, Seven Hydra Head.
The range on Scintillating Feast is much, much lower than, say, Lightning Rod. Okay, so let's take a look at this data here.
Enough.
We have 165 DPS with the Scintillating Feast. Oh wow, 14,000 damage is exactly what it took to do this encounter. That includes all the adds though, so that's strange that it's such a round number. But the weapon dash and the cast are still the highest. The duo boon did 13% of the damage for that fight. Okay, damage over time must be Dionysus's call, I'm guessing. Interesting stuff there. Lava tile weapon. Oh no, Amir, that's so sad. Lost your save file. I'm sure you can find a save file that has everything unlocked online if you were to browse. What are the cast things that we want? Or maybe we just want Palm Blossom. Or maybe we want... Oh, we want... Oh, yeah, yeah, we want Demeter. Of course we do. That is a no-brainer for that. Powerful Scintillating Feast build this run. I'm hoping, Maddie Lewis. I'm hoping we can get the Zeus duo boon. You know? Get that Zeus duo boon. Get... Not the duo boon, sorry. I'm not using my brain. Not the Zeus duo boon, but the curse. The Zeus curse. So that we get priv status online. I'm hoping that we can, I mean, if we can get blackout, that'd be cool too, although I don't, you know, I'm not planning on it, obviously. We are eligible for it, the legendary. Okay. We still got weapon dash doing 31%. Don't you agree? Rare crop. Oh man, if it hits the cast, what a thing that will be. It did not. That's okay though. Let's see. The dash and the cast are still doing 60% of the damage. The scintillating feast is only doing 17%. So interesting, interesting. Yeah, so it's Ello's DPS meter mod, as well as Olympus Extra. So that's the deal today. That's what we're showcasing, and I really like the idea of knowing what all the damage spreads are. Oof, these are not what I want to palm right now, but I guess we'll just palm high voltage, make it even bigger. Why not? Okay, that was a little bit more evenly spaced, somewhat. We don't really have all that much gold right now. Yeah, it shows the DPS meter, and that is what it does. Really, game? You're not gonna let me palm my cast? Guess we'll do Dionysus's aid. Okay, we'll take Aphrodite. Hopefully we'll get her special something. Oh, this is annoying. Oh my goodness. Oh my sweet heavens. This is bad. This is bad, folks. This butterfly ball, I should have summoned Cerberus. That's what I should have done. That would have been wise. Come on over here. It feels like... that's interesting. I'll roll one time, I guess, for the duo. To see more options. That's not the duo I want. That's not the one. I'll take Wave of Despair, I guess. Consider doing coaching streams? Binge watching for like the past month, love the content. I don't know what that would look like exactly. I had someone ask me about that before. I just don't know exactly how to make that engaging for everyone, right? Maybe it would be. I don't know. Okay. There we go. Okay.
Well, howdy, partner.
Blast cube explosion. Howdy, Casper Rutkowski. Welcome to the thing. Bread sandwich. Hope for ricochet fire. Oh, that's the sound effect that the trippy shot makes. Do you guys hear that? It's like a sitar sound almost. Okay, ranged weapon. Okay, cast is doing most of the damage now, 40%. The duo is still just doing about 10%. It's just a 10% damage boost so far. I don't think calisthenics is on, although maybe I'm wrong about that. It does feel like they've got a lot of health, but I'll have to check the Pact of Punishment. Oh, that's so painful. I have to whiff like that. Is that it? Dang it. That's not it. Chain shot. I guess I'll take chain shot. I'm fine with that. Okay. Zeus Dionysus. Now it's a little bit more even. It depends. You know, it depends on where the casts land, right? Like, so now it's like doing double.
Right.
Oh, thank you. That's awesome. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Many thanks.
Bye.
Why is it only casting once? That's my question. See you later, hon. Why is the lightning only happening one time? There's three, you know, there should be three clouds, each individually doing something, right? Am I wrong about that? That's up the attack. Ooh, it surpassed it. It finally surpassed it. Look at that. Hermes? Yeah, Hestia's a great it's a great weapon. No question. I'm so excited to see what the Hades fight looks like, you know?
Delivery and all that, boss. Here, take your pick.
It'd be really interesting. Dodge. Yeah, that's fine. We got money now. Zeus shield. Best newbie shield I can use to beat 20 heat. Really bad at shields. I like the Zeus shield a lot, but a lot of people don't love it. Let's have foes leave lava pools behind. Let's do that. Mustafa, how's it going?
Brethren failed to thwart.
Yeah. Oh, nice. JPET, thanks for the new Nightbot command. Thanks for that. Oh boy. Oh, yes. Damage doesn't feel super awesome right now. I'm gonna be honest with you. know, 250 something DPS on average. What a scratch. Yeah, in a boss fight, the damage over time of the call really starts to shine. Right, when there's lots of time for the dot to play out. Look at that again. It's 28,000. About 237 DPS. Cast does the most damage, which is really interesting since you're only getting a few bursts in the fight, and it's not even palmed that high. The dash attack got about a third of the damage. But the dot, the Dionysus call, got 23% of the damage, which is pretty amazing. Very interesting. You know, we're learning a lot here. We're learning a lot. Yeah, Beowulf is a really good weapon. It is one that, like, I think it's one that takes some getting used to. Oh, hello. How are you? There's the iPad. Okay, yeah. Mom will show you. It's called Stardew Valley. I want you to give it a try. I got Stardew Valley on this used iPad. I think it's an iPad Mini 2 from 2013. But no Zeus. I can't get Zeus's what have you. What am I trying to say here? This is so interesting. Looking at the data is so interesting. 1,212. That's not what I saw. I thought it was just doing like 600. Yeah, I'm hoping that he'll dig it. He's, you know, I think he's gotten like pretty good stamina for reading now. So I think he's gonna like it. He's gonna like it. We need a dash, a dash attack of some kind. These rooms are so much easier with a dash. Maybe Dionysus will give us his dash. Okay. Weapon dash did the most there. Drunken dash. I don't know if that's what we want. What else was in the shop? I can't remember. What else was available in the shop? How to mod the community center so I can build my own runs. Your own runs? It's your second favorite game? I like it a lot too. I think it's a pretty great game. I think we're gonna go with Bad Influence. I don't think that's the one. Okay. Should we buy the yarn? I don't know if that's a waste. I can't remember. I honestly can't remember if there was a. Okay. There's some Dionysus there, so we can maybe get. We can maybe get a solid Dionysus boon here. Jawlesspaul lore. Well, I was born. what would you like to know? About my childhood, about my college years. A Kratos mod. Sync progress between devices in Stardew. Yeah, there's no. I do have progress, but I don't. Oh no, I wasted the yarn. Bummer. I wasted the yarn. Yeah, that's good. Born in Taiwan. Lived in Southeast Asia my whole life in Taiwan and Macau until I was until I graduated from high school. Spending brief stints, I lived in Rhode Island for second grade. Or part of second grade, I should say, most of second grade. And then in seventh grade, I was in Indianapolis. No, I know the yarn's still there, but I'm gonna get it for the Hestia boon rather than the Dionysus boon. I was hoping to get it for the Dionysus boon, but I think we're probably okay with it not being a thing. I think we're fine. This tiny vermin. Load it up. Ugh. Das poison. What a jerk. We got him. Bread sandwich, take a look in the upper left hand corner of our screen right now.
Taking my place as an Olympian isn't too hard, my child. I remember when I was there, how I argued with Zeus all the time. I hope you are not as headstrong as I was.
Oh, don't you worry, Lady Hestia. I'm trying a more chill approach. I still care and act, but just when it's necessary, yeah? Like right now, with Zag.
This is what I love. They redid the voices, so they did a pretty good job with Dionysus. Well done. Well done. Quick drink. Upon entering mini bosses and boss rooms. So we'll get a full heal. That's cool. Part of me wants to take this flaring rush, but I think we'll take the green boon. Quick drink. Full heal is nice. Okay. Alright, we're ready.
I'll take it.
Boy. Never before has strong drink been less appealing. I guess we take Drunken Dash here. Yeah, Ravenous Will is good. Here we go.
Cerberus again accepts the sack.
Yeah, we'll use Cerberus. Yeah. Be fun. It'll be fun to see the final numbers.
Last night, no.
Your heart-seeking Coronoct may have brought you this far, but shall not help you here.
We'll see about that. Cerberus! Oops. That was a quick loss of my shield. Dang. Okay. First phase. That's a lot of butterflies, man. It's altogether too many butterflies, if you ask me. Okay. Oh wow, the weapon dash is still doing the most. Interesting, interesting. See how it goes after all this. Timed that incorrectly. Him. It does! It reaches him! Oh! Huzzah! Morty the Goat! How's it going?
Blast you.
Oh no! Really? Lost track of where he was. He was up there. I thought he was down. He was down lower. Seriously. Wow, ran out of time. Of all things. Interesting. Ooh, that was the wrong move for you, Dad. Love and Games coloring book. Oh, cool.
How is it that you got this strong?
Serby summon. Do a Lucifer run? I think we can do that. It could be, that could be fun. Very sore right now. Companion solo. Alright, so let's take a look at the final numbers. Cast did the most damage by a lot. But the dash attack did a lot too. Yeah, the Scintillating Feast, 20% or 18% damage is a lot better than I thought it would be. I didn't expect it to be quite that high, but that's great. Very interesting. The Dionysus call and that's combined with the dash as well. I think NPC good boy. Yeah, I think that's pretty great. 245 DPS. I feel like that's pretty low. Yeah, double strike would have made that way more. Interesting. Okay, let's see. Although there are innumerable. Let's see the super soaker. Let's see how much damage we get with that.